This is a demonstration of how to navigate a pan-tilt zoom camera, also known as a PTZ camera, within the XProtect Smart Client. When a PTZ camera is connected, the operator can navigate it via the mouse pointer or via the digital PTZ controls that appear inside the image. He can also zoom in and out using the plus and minus buttons. Or enabling the digital zoom function. Most PTZ cameras come with a set of predefined points of interest, also known as presets. Presets allow the camera to move from one such point to another automatically. In the Smart Client, the operator can choose which preset to move to via the drop-down list that appears when clicking the PTZ wheel in the taskbar. To allow the operator to work smarter, he can enable PTZ patrolling. This allows the PTZ camera to move between some predefined presets based on a specific schedule. The PTZ camera can also get to a certain preset position based on predefined rules. In this example, the camera moves towards a particular preset when turning on the light. In a setup with multiple operators, the system user can lock the ability to move the PTZ camera to a single user only by clicking Reserve PTZ in the drop-down list. The system administration can time limit the PTZ reservation, and the user can see the exact countdown of the remaining time left here. That's it. Thank you for watching.